Right now, a man is in the Franklin County Jail charged for attacking a restaurant employee with machetes. 10TV got court records that show Malik Jones admitted to bringing the weapons inside the Kickin Chicken restaurant last month. The employee says it all started with an argument over parking. Jones left, came back with the machetes, and attacked. The employee cut his hand trying to defend himself. Jones says he was trying to defend himself. Now he's charged with felonious assault.